Friday's meeting to the St. Jude Hospital has been described as critical by newly elected president of the St. Lucia Medical and Dental Association, Dr. Merle Clarke. The hospital was relocated to the George Odlum Stadium temporarily following the 2009 fire which destroyed the original facility. 10 years later, the hospital remains housed at the sporting facility. The SLMDA met with the board of directors and the employees to hear their concerns.
Also, of course, to speak to them regarding improved conditions, generally salary, working otherwise for our members, because we certainly understand that they have to work under severe constraints. So at the very least, what can be done to improve those conditions. We did have a meeting with the Prime Minister on the 12th of July, and he did assure us that the St. Jude Hospital would be completed by June of next year. And we certainly are holding them to that, because we have to go to members at the end of the day. We understand they've been there for 10 years in the stadium. I worked at St. Jude myself, so I understand what the constraints are in terms of working out of that particular area. And of course, we certainly stand in solidarity with our members, with all the physicians at St. Jude Hospital, given the conditions under which they are to work that everybody would agree are certainly suboptimal.
Ahead of Friday's meeting, the SLMDA met with its members at a capacity building activity designed to strengthen the organizational and human resource capacity of the organization and the health sector by extension.
What we do is called continuing medical education, whereby we allow our members to come in and get continued education. However, today is different from our normal. It's not just medical education that we're doing today. We are also doing a budget and financing, because we believe in our doctors having a holistic approach.
This is exceedingly important. We look at the holistic development of our members, not just the credits for continuing medical education, but our mission, our mandate as an executive is to ensure the holistic development of members. So financial education, education, for example, on building a small business, all of that is in our mandate. We are looking to get a strategic plan meeting very soon to look at those things as well. So we just want to have the most well-rounded members that we possibly can have.
The activity was held at the Tapia Hospital on September 19th, 2019. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.